Hi. Welcome to a tutorial on paraphrasing software called Quillbot. Paraphrasing tools are useful tools for those who are having trouble coming up with new methods to convey a concept that has already been presented. But Quillbot does more than paraphrasing, it also simultaneously functions as a summary generator, grammar checker, and citations generator. So, if you are a content writer, researcher, or student, Quillbot is a useful tool for you, and so is this short tutorial. But before we begin, please subscribe to this channel, like the video, and use the comment box to ask questions, react, or add to this discussion. To begin using Quillbot, search for it on Google and click its link to open the page. When Quillbot opens, you can dive into the app and start using it immediately. However, because the page limits the number of characters you can paraphrase, summarize, or check for grammar, opening an account expands that limit. The menu at the top of the page shows you all the operations that you can perform on the page. This would include paraphrasing, summarizing, checking grammar, and generating citations. The latter function is in beta form at the time of making this video and can generate citations for websites and books only. In addition, it covers only the APA referencing style at the moment. Quillbot also has extensions that users can download and integrate the app into Microsoft Word, Google Docs, and Google Chrome. Paste a text or import a file into the paraphrase box on the left of the page and watch out for the output on the right of the page. Notice how the sections of the text altered are highlighted. If you are satisfied with the outcome, you can either copy or download the paraphrase text. If you are not satisfied, you can click the reparaphrase button beneath the original text to get another output. You can also adjust the paraphrase settings by clicking on the gear icon to the top right of the page. It is possible to change the version of English, American, British, or Australian, and decide on whether or not to paraphrase quoted texts or use contractions. In the paraphrase box, you can also toggle between different paraphrasing modes, standard, fluency, and creative, in the free version. The premium version offers more sophistication. The fluency mode, for instance, will improve the fluency of the text and correct grammatical errors it observes in the original. You can also import or paste text into the grammar checker to check language issues and grammatical errors in the text. All observed errors are underlined. You then have the option to edit the document by following and correcting the errors one after the other. Or, fix all the observed errors at once by clicking on the Fix All Errors button at the bottom of the text. The Summary tab will summarize long text into a paragraph or key sentences. For instance, it can summarize pages of text by picking and combining the main ideas from each paragraph into a new paragraph displayed in the output box to the right of the page. It will highlight in the original the key ideas extracted to form the summary. Again, with each of these operations, you can copy or download the output by clicking on the appropriate buttons on the page. This brings us to the end of the tutorial. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, and leave a comment.